Twelve Cupcakes co-founder Jaime Teo today admitted failing to prevent the company from underpaying foreign workers. As a director of the firm, she allowed Twelve Cupcakes to underpay almost $100,000 in salaries of 7 foreign employees. Teo will be sentenced on February 25th. Now, meanwhile, Twelve Cupcakes' other co-founder and Teo's ex-husband, Daniel Ong, is set to return to court on the 16th.